behalf of the state of Wisconsin. Whereas on October 6, 1964, President Lyndon B. Johnson proclaimed October 15th of each year as White Cane Safety Day.
Blindness is the disability that's feared most by Americans.
I am a proud employee of Beyond Vision. I'm the talent acquisition coordinator here. And the white cane has always meant my independence.
On behalf of the residents of the state of Wisconsin, do hereby acknowledge Friday, October 15, 2021, as White Cane Safety Day.
All right.